with his phone, I know I'm tripping for no reason. He gon' call it crazy, but I say I call it fiending. He don't want no other.
It's your girl Ty Da Vinci, and I'm back with another video. And today's video, y'all already know, we're gonna be doing part two of my leg tattoo. We're gonna go ahead and get everything set up. Y'all already know the routine.
Alright, y'all, so I pretty much got everything set up, but I do gotta print out the other two little designs I need for the rest of my tattoo, whatever. I'm putting like little flowers or whatever, so I'm about to do that.
All right, y'all, so I got everything set up. I did say that I had to print out two little designs for my leg. Here's an update on that. Probably gotta go over a little bit right here, and maybe, yeah. A little bit right here too. This is the tattoo I'm doing, and I added the little, these are flowers I was talking about. So I gotta draw it on this pencil and get it all set up. Okay, so right now I'm gonna cut out the flowers or whatever, and then this one's bigger than that one. I wanted one smaller one and then kind of big. So, yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and do that. Good. So, we're gonna go ahead and get started on drawing this stencil up. Alright, I'm finished. So, got one there. So we're gonna do the little stencil, whatever. And just for the record, I wanted them to like be slanted. I didn't want them to be straight, by the way. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and do the little stencil. Oh wait. Okay, yeah. We're gonna do the little stencil real quick. So. And this dust was alright, but I finished. So I'm gonna mark it how I want it to be like this. But obviously it's the forearm, but I thought it'd be dope on my leg, so yeah. Alright. And I'm finna cut it so I won't throw myself off. So. Yep, exactly right there. So I'm gonna mark it. Yeah. We're gonna cut it. Gonna cut it. Alright, so we got it on there. And now I'm gonna see how I like it. Yeah, got it now. So, ta-da-da! Ta-da! Alright, let me stop. Alright, so now I have the stencil stuff. This, so I can add my stencils on it in the areas. So, I would usually have gloves on, but since it's me doing it for myself, I'm not gonna put gloves on, so it's fine. But if I was doing, anybody else's tattoo, of course I'll have gloves on. So, yeah, I'm not worried about that. No, I forgot which one it was. I think it's the little one. Yeah. Okay, never mind, y'all. So we got the stencil on there. Hold on. Yeah. It's perfect. So now I'm about to add this one right here. If y'all see white stuff on my edges, it's edge control, just to let y'all know. It's coming together. So we can take it off now. Alright, y'all. This is what I hate. Oh my god. This is what I hate about stencils. It gets everywhere. So yeah, we got that one. Low-key feel like I should add another one. Nah, I didn't leave this one like that. Yeah. Let me know in the comments what y'all think. Alright, y'all, so got the stencil on there. This is what I hate about stencil stuff. I should have put gloves on, but it's fine. But I'm about to go wash my hands. So I'll get right back with y'all. I got most of it off. It's still a little bit on my hand. So yeah, got another routine. Gonna put that number cream on, cause not me. Got the gloves on. Got the gloves. And add the number cream. Alright, we got the number cream on there. Now y'all know the routine. We finna wrap our leg up for 45 minutes, so I'm gonna go ahead and do that right now. so we got it on there. And now I'm gonna set my timer. I'm gonna start my timer, and when the 45 minutes are up, I'll be back to start on the tattoo.
70 years later.
I'm back. We got 10 seconds on the clock. Then I gotta lay the settle in for 15 minutes, and then I'll get right back with y'all.
Later that same evening.
Alright, y'all, so we got 10 seconds on the clock. 15 minutes gonna be up. Well, they are just about up. Excuse me. I had an ice cream cone. But anyways, I'm gonna go ahead and take this off now. So. Oh, look at the stuff on the smear. My glass is about to fall. Okay, I can still see that, yeah. Alright, y'all, so I'm gonna get started. Before I get started, have you subscribed yet? If not, subscribe, I'll wait. You did it? Alright. So, I'm trying to think. I don't know which flower to start with. I don't know if I'm gonna start with that one or the one in the back. I think I'm gonna start with the one in the back. Let me scoot back so y'all can see me. Alright, hold on. So y'all can see me. Alright. I'm gonna go in with it. Alright. I don't know how I'm able to do this, but it's gonna hurt. This position is gonna be uncomfortable. So. I'm trying to at least get the pedal in, because that's like the most difficult part. Nah, I ain't gonna do that. I feel like I'm messing like that. Alright, hold on, I'm gonna have to turn my body. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to turn my body. I'm trying to make sure I can see him. I can feel it like in my spine. Jeez, that's so uncomfortable.
I got that Durango. RP the members, got my demons rocking halo. Know his mama broken hearted, it's another case closed. Turn up at my funeral and kick out all the fake clothes.
I'm gonna have to go over it still, but
reflection of me, I get a smashing G wagon. Seen a
lot
of women in my life,
but
you bad ass. If you call, I'm coming, I do the dash.
Sorry
if it's hard to show emotions. I'm gonna
tell you everything.
Emotional roller coaster. Please don't go, I'll hold you closer.
It burns so bad. It like it hurts worse in the back. Why did I sign myself up for this? Hey, y'all go watch the last video if you haven't already. So, y'all go do that, go like, go comment and all that. So it can be like this, a little bolder. So we're gonna go ahead and start on the little right here. I'm gonna pray real quick. I hope I don't feel it.
Everything I drop is a blessing. All that wild hole, but the dog ain't with the rest. Yeah, made the op. Common with his car parking, then she got dressed. Fully automatic, they gon' make
him a flex.
Hey, with all that rap, I don't make a nigga move something. Why you with that nigga? He got a gun and he ain't shooting.
Got a
young
bro,
nigga, that'll pop your ass for 200. Said that the truck.
Don't try this at home. I'm gonna say it one more time. Do not try this at home.
You
so y'all can see me. It's like a pillar in the middle, but not as bad. See, it don't hurt over doing it right here, but the back, it's like, it don't hurt right here, but back here, I'm gonna have to numb it some more because it hurts. Oh, I felt right there too. Ooh, I feel it right here too. It's like on the bump. Never again.
Why the fuck you lying? Why you always lying? Oh my god. Stop fucking lying.
I'm lying. I'm definitely gonna do this again. I know I am. Y'all should comment below what the next video I should do. A Q&A, reaction videos, just comment some ideas. Oh, it hurts like on this side. Apprehended on like this side. I'm doing a circle right now. You can still see that dang on stencil. If I can give it to 450 subscribers, I will do another tattoo video. I will. So, just in case I do make it to 450 subscribers, I will get my idea together. I'm gonna stand up and give y'all a little preview. See, I can hear it when it's over here, but on the bone, then I'm a cream, and it's on the bone. Why did I choose this part? See, I can handle my hand. I would say the leg tattoo part is worse than the hand. No. I'm on the snare. I'm on the whole geek. Have a go by the weekend. So much fun. She got me leaking. I'm on a DB. I'm on a DB. Why did I sign myself up for this? I didn't want it. I'm trying to suck it up. It hurts.
Can y'all see it? Don't mind this mirror. I'm finna wipe it though. Y'all can see it though. Y'all had to take my glasses off for a second. My god, it hurts, bro. Y'all, I don't know if I could do it. It hurts so bad, like, especially like on the shin. Oh, like, I'm getting stressed out because I'm trying to finish it, but it's like hurt so bad. I'm trying to get comfortable doing it, and I, my eyes are like watering. It hurts on the shin so bad, like the bone, not to play with. Like, oh my god. My leg hurts when I do that. I don't even want to put my glasses back on. I'm gonna have to do a part three, bro. It's 12:58 over here. Y'all like my home screen? Are y'all ready? Oh, no, wait. Tattoo. Let me stop playing. Oh my god. Okay. Hurts so bad. I can't even put my glasses on. This session is probably worse than the last one. Like, honestly. Oh. Ooh. It makes my toes crunch up. Oh. I'm trying. Bro, I'm like on this part of my leg. I'm on this part. Bro, I'm trying. I'm trying so hard, y'all. It hurts so bad, like. Come on, Ty, come on, Ty, come on, Ty. I gotta finish this part. Okay. I still gotta go. Yeah, I still gotta go over the circle. Oh, oh, bro, I swear, I will chop my leg off right now. I don't even got my glove on. I had to take it off for a second. I'm gonna put it back on though. I swear I'm not being dramatic. I promise I'm not trying to be dramatic. It hurts. In certain spots, it hurts so bad. I'm so stressed out. I'm trying to finish it. It hurts. Boy, why did I set myself up for this? Why did I do that? I'm about to buy some stronger number cream. I'm gonna have to do some more shading, and that's not gonna last me. So this is gonna be part two, and I swear part three is gonna be my last session of me finishing it. I'm just gonna find some stronger numbing cream because I don't wanna force myself, although I want to finish it, but Alright y'all, so still not finished, but I was trying to finish it, but it's like I don't want to force myself, which I tried forcing myself to finish, but it's like it like tingles in like a certain spot, and like this is what happens. So like as I'm like tattooing, right, for example, I'm tattooing now, as I'm going right and it hits a certain spot, it makes my leg move and my hand go like, and I'm not trying to do that. So, I can't. But I did sort of almost finish this. Sort of. I hope y'all like part two. But listen, like I said in the last video, don't let my reaction stop y'all from getting tattooed, okay? But I'm probably gonna end the video here. Plus, my tattoo gun is gonna die also, so. I hope you guys enjoyed this video, like I did the last one. Follow me on my social medias, I'm gonna put them right here on the screen. And I hope you guys have a good night. Make sure you subscribe to my YouTube channel, like, comment, and turn on the post notifications. And please get me to 400 subscribers. I'm almost at 400, but I'll make a deal with y'all. So I want you guys to get me to at least 415 subscribers, and I would do a whole another tattoo, and I would do it on my arm. How about that? I'm gonna do that. So if you get me to 415 subscribers, I would do a whole another tattoo, but on my arm. But I'm definitely gonna finish this, knock this out the way. It looks good though. Like, oh god. My legs hurt so bad, like, it feels so tight. But anyway, I'm gonna go ahead and close out the video. Good night, everyone, and stay tuned for part three. I hope you guys enjoy. Ty Da Vinci out. Oh, married to the money, wedding ring, oh.